I used to make one of these for every one of my friends.
The worst part about it is when you're almost done and then you hear the dreaded crack. That's the way my mom did it.
Look how many I ate.